Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about terminal myelocytosis imaging. Definition: hydromyelic spinal cord surrounded by a spinal subarachnoid space and aided through dorsal lumbar sacral ossuous defect. Type of closed spinal surface can be called lipomyelocytosis if associated with second 20 dorsal mesoderm. Presentation: most common signs and symptoms present at birth with skin cover lumbar sacral mass. Skin appear normal or exhibit hemangioma, nevus, or hypertrichosis. Other signs and symptoms: absent bowel and bladder control. Lower extremity function is usually severe impaired. Clinical program: plus minus midline cloacal and paramedian bladder atrophy, other visible anomaly. Demography: age, infancy, sex. No separate direction is clearly established. So, female more than male in some small series. Epidemiology: rare walk to 5% of skin cover lumbosacral masses, much more common in cloacal atrophy patient. Imaging: closed spinal surface with bulging subcutaneous cystitis. Hydromyelic low-lying spinal cord extends through ossuous defect of lumbar sacral spine into sac and attached to subcutaneous fat. Trumpet flaring of distal plus minus T1 hyperintense lipoma or fat thickening of sac wall. Lipomyelocytosis, hollow cord searing, cherry hindbrain herniation, unlike other close spinal research. CDSS FPMR image can have a helpful in diagnosis and delineating imaging of terminal myelocytosis. This is postnatal T1MR in a patient 11 weeks after delivery confirmed the presence of a skin cover terminal myelocytosis with splaying of the narrow element around a fluid collection that does not communicate with the surrounding subarachnoid space. There is also syringohydromyelia. This is sagittal T2MR demonstrate the low-lying spinal cord crossing the side to terminate in a lysis. The primary contributor to the clinical obvious skin cover back mass is this, in this case, of myelocytosis. Cytot SSFPMR demonstrate truncation of the sacrum. The spinal cord is abnormally low-lying with caudal extension of the attenuated cord through the sacrasis. The terminal spinal cord flare into a second terminal cyst, which is in the light side, completing the terminal myelocytosis malformation. This is the AP radiograph in a patient with terminal myelocytosis. So associated sacral dyskinesis, Y symphysis obis, and just for posterior element and mid-thoracic hemivertebra. Treatment: early dialysis and surgical repair maximize probability of normal neurological outcome. Surgery involves reduction of size of spinal cord collection, terminal ventriculostomy, excision of meningocele sac, and tethering of spinal cord. Thank you.